Halo.
Halo.
Lili,
my internet is off. The internet here is off suddenly. Okay, I'm so sorry. Jordan, Bella, are you still there? Thank you for waiting for me, okay? Oh, udah ada teman-temannya Shine di sini. Hi.
Hi.
Keringetan loh. Wipe with your tissue, take tissue, wipe your sweat. Lap dulu keringatnya.
Kak Yani.
Yes. Oh, Goldwyn juga keringatan loh itu. Miss Irni can see that you are sweating out here. Ya.
Yeah.
Keringat atau memang basah dari kamar mandi? Goldwyn?
Kak Yani.
Yes, Goldwyn. Yes, Goldwyn. Can you hear me? Goldwyn, naik ke kursi, nggak boleh naik ke kursi sayang. Halo, can you hear me? Halo, kids, can you hear me?
Hello, 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 hello,
hello.
Hello,
hello, hello, can you hear me? Kedengaran nggak suara Miss Irni? Miss Irni mau ngomong dulu ya, oke? Okay. Kalau Miss Irni ngomong, saya nggak boleh berisik ya, biar teman-temannya bisa dengar, oke? Okay. Oke, okay. Nanti Miss Irni minta tolong saya buat halo-halo, ya? Okay, Miss Irni in and out. Oh my goodness, I feel bad for this. Sorry, I'm so sorry, friends. Iya, sorry. Okay, the internet is unstable here. I think. I hope it's fine now. Okay. Now, everybody, sit down, please. Sit down, please. Yeah, Goldwyn.
Just now I talk with Janetta.
Just now you what?
Just now I talk with Janetta.
Just now you talk with Janetta. You have a chit chat yeah without Miss Irni yeah. When Miss Irni is out from the Zoom and then you have a chit chat with your friends yeah. What are you talking about? Ngomongin apa ayo? Okay, I hope you are ready for our UOI. We are done already with our PE. Apa? U?
O?
O? I. Very good.
UOI.
Very good. High five. Oi. Okay. So let me know if you can see my screen. Okay. Kalau udah bisa lihat screennya Miss Irni kasih tahu ya.
UOI.
UOI. U.
U.
O.
Oh, I.
Very good. Hello?
Hello?
Friends?
Friends? Friends? How are you? How are you? Friends? Oh, friends?
Hello, friends?
Hello,
can you hear me?
Enggak dengar dia.
Oh, enggak dengar ya, enggak ada.
Tidak, 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 tapi apa?
Can you hear me? Bisa dengar suara Miss Irni enggak? Enggak ada yang jawab Miss Irni. Miss Irni nangis aja loh. Can you hear me or not?
Hello, can you hear your voice? Janetta!
Okay, thank you Janetta and Goldwyn, so that you can hear my voice, yeah. Miss Irni just not try to share screen, but I cannot see all of your face here still. Ah, can you see my screen now? We have only 15 minutes to do this. Oh my goodness. Okay, now let's be serious, yeah?
Yeah.
Everyone sit properly. Miss Irni will teach you about UI. Udah masuk. Tapi aku takut nanti keluar lagi. Ini udah 3 kali soalnya. Hah?
Tadi beneran ya?
Dimatiin internetnya ya?
Tiba-tiba mati.
Astaga. Mudah-mudahan ini udah oke sih.
Yeah.
Oke. Okay. Thank you. Alright. Sorry for the problem. Nah, kita mau belajar UOI. Nah, kita hampir selesai loh UOI-nya. Yeah. We will finish the UOI in week 9. Sekarang udah week 7. Wow, 2 more weeks for the UOI. Alright. Kita mau apa hari ini UOI-nya? Nah, we are going to learn about similarities and differences. Ya, tentang kesamaan dan perbedaan. Apa itu similarities? What does it mean by similar? Similar itu apa? Ada yang tahu nggak? What does it mean by similar? Nggak ada yang tahu ya? Similar itu artinya sama. Ya, kesamaan. Jordan duduk yang bagus sayang. Oke. Nah, biar lebih ngerti lagi ya, to get you understand more about this, Miss Irni will play a video for you about the similarities, ya.
Hello, boys and girls. Today, we compare objects to see if they are the same or different. Our friend, Betty the Elephant, will help us.
Hey, guys!
Everybody enjoys playing with balloons. Do you like them, too?
Of course! I'm very good at blowing them up. Have a look!
Balloon.
Balloon.
Guys, here are two balloons.
Two balloons.
Both yellow and the same size.
Sama nggak kira-kira ini balonnya?
Sama.
Is this the same or not?
Same.
Same. Very good. Sama. Warnanya sama. And then the size is also the same. Can you bring that one? And the red one? Okay. So, it has the same balloon, right? Coba kita lihat lagi.
They are the same.
Yes. These balloons are exactly the same.
Now Miss Irni have a question. Miss Irni have a question. Lihat Miss Irni pegang balon warna apa ini? What balloon that I have here now?
Red.
Red and?
Yellow.
Yellow. Is the color
same? Red. Yellow.
Warnanya sama?
Tidak.
Very good, David. Tidak. Jadi ini enggak same, ya. It is not the same. It is not similar. Okay. Nah, Miss Irni mau mainin lagi videonya. Let's pay attention to this, ya. Ini simpan dulu ya.
Let's have a close look at it. It's the same size as the two other balloons.
Oh, lihat.
It's different. The first two
balloons. Beda. Yang ini warnanya beda.
It differs in color.
It's different.
Other toys too.
It's different.
These are two stars. How beautiful they are. They are both blue.
Sorry, hold on. Someone is scratching the writing on my screen. Kalau Miss Irene nggak minta write on the screen, it's okay now. The last 15 minutes, it's okay. I keep disconnecting for 15 minutes.
I also was in the class of PE.
The same size. You can say that these stars are the same.
I'll blow up one more star.
They don't open.
Is anybody okay?
Oh, cannot hear ya. Cannot hear. Sorry.
That's what they have in common. But the mother duck is bigger than the ducklings.
Right you are. This duck is different in size. It's bigger. All our balloons got blown away. It's time to finish this lesson. In our next episode, we'll be looking for objects that fit together.
Subscribe to our channel to stay updated.
Yes. So you can see, right? Balon mana yang sama, balon mana yang enggak sama. Tuh, yellow with the yellow is the same, right? But the red one, is it the same with yellow? No, so it's not the same. So the one who is the same is the yellow. Now, that's what I mean by similar. So the yellow balloon and the yellow balloon is similar, right? Ah, jadi itu artinya similar itu sama, okay? Nah, coba you tell me which one is similar. Mana yang mirip, mana yang sama? Miss Irmi have two pictures here. The girl's pictures and then yang ini dan yang ini. Mana?
Yang.
Mana yang sama? Yang number one or number two?
Number one.
Very good. Yang sama itu yang number one. Yes, they look very similar. Yes, Bella. Very good. Mm-mm. So, these girls are very... Mm-mm. Sama, kan? Karena twins, right? Ya, kan jadi tahu konsep sama itu apa sih similar itu. Nah, coba di sini. Can you find three pairs of similar pictures here? Coba Miss Irni mau tanya yang ini, the first one. This lady is cooking. Which picture is similar with this lady? The one who is cooking. Can you tell me? Miss Irni already enable the annotation. Mana yang sama dengan ini kira-kira?
The girl.
Which one?
The girl.
You circle, Bella. Yes, Bella, I can hear you. Can you please circle? Yes, this one. Ah, okay. That's the similar one. All right. Okay, jadi yang masak dengan yang masak itu sama. Okay. Now, the cards. What about the cards?
Yang sama
mana? Cards. These cards. Which one is the same with the cards?
This.
Show me.
Yes.
Yes. Can you help me by circling?
Kak Mama tadi.
Iya. Kayak Mama yang masak ini ya. The same. Coba. Ada yang bisa ini? Yes, Goldwyn. Yes. That one is the same with the cards. Very good. Okay. What about this one? Ah, this daddy is reading the books. Which picture do you think the same?
This.
Yes, very good, Chen Peter. Mana? Picture mana yang sama? Yes, that one, Bella. And which one? The same with this picture? Which picture do you think the same with this? Which picture the same with this picture, Bella? Yes, that one, Bella. Jordan, Goldwyn, wah, Zaneta. Yes, very good. Wah, jadi udah pada tahu ya. So everybody knows already about the concept of similar and not similar. But today we focus on similarities only, ya. Iya, sekarang kita lihat lagi. Nah, oh, you find the similarities between you and your friends. Coba, can you find the similarities kesamaan kalian dengan teman kalian? Coba Miss Irni mau stop share screen dulu. This is our task for today ya. Okay. What is the similarities between you and your friends? Miss Irni coba mau tunjuk ya. Miss Irni tunjuk ya. Okay. Miss Irni tunjuk Jordan sama Goldwyn. Coba. What is the similarity between two of you? Both of you. Kesamaannya apa antara Jordan dan Goldwyn? What is the similarity? You can look at your physical characteristic. Look at the hair.
Look at the hair.
Mm-mm. Coba. Yeah, boy, very good, Goldwyn. You are a boy. And Jordan is also a boy. That's the similarity, okay? Very good, yay. Itu kesamaannya. Kalian sama-sama anak laki-laki. And then you can see the hair. Right? Oh, rambutnya gimana? Jordan sama Goldwyn, are you do you have long hair or short hair? Do you have long hair or short hair?
Short hair.
Short hair. See, you have the same hair. Similar. Short, right? Pendek. Okay, rambutnya pendek. Jordan duduk dulu dong, Miss Irni belum selesai, sayang. Okay, what else? What else the similarity?
Zaneta.
Sebentar, Zaneta. Miss Irni lagi tanya dulu Jordan sama Goldwyn. Miss Irni belum panggil Zaneta. Take turn ya, oke? Okay. Ada lagi nggak Goldwyn and Jordan?
Nggak boleh, sama. Nanti Miss Irni tunjuk chain loh. Chain perhatikan dulu ya, oke?
Okay. Zaneta and Goldwyn is 4 years old.
Yes, Goldwyn? Can you say it again?
Jordan and Goldwyn is 4 years old.
Oh, Jordan and Goldwyn is 4 years old. Very good. Wow. Really, you can find everything. Juga ya tuh. Shine. 4 years old. Similarity between you and your friends, right? Coba Miss Irni sekarang mau tanya. Oh, thank you Goldwyn, Jordan, and Shine. Thank you ya. Okay. Now Miss Irni will ask Bella and Zaneta. Okay. Mana? Where is Bella? Where is Zaneta? Okay. What is the similarity between two of you? Kesamaannya apa coba? Zaneta sama Bella sama-sama apa? Zaneta. Properly. Coba tahu kesamaannya apa? Between Zaneta and Bella, what is your similarity? Anybody can help Bella and Zaneta, what is their similarity? The same thing from both of you, Bella and Zaneta. Can anybody mention, can anybody help Bella and Zaneta? What is the similarity between them? Zaneta duduk. Zaneta lagi.
Bella berapa umurnya? Bangga bantuin. Bella berapa umurnya?
Bella.
Yes. I'm 4 years old.
You're 4 years old. What about Zaneta? How old are you, Zaneta?
4 years old.
Oh, the same. 4 years old. Zaneta is also the same. Zaneta 4 years old, and then Bella also 4 years old.
Yes.
So you have the similarity, right? Iya, Shine juga katanya 4 tahun. Very good. And then, are you a boy or a girl?
Both.
Bella and Zaneta, are you boy or girl?
Girl.
Oh, very good. See? Yes. Both of you are the girls.
Girl.
Yes, Bella and Zaneta. So, both of you are girls. So, that's the similarities. And then, both of you are 4 years old. Okay? Very good. Well, you can identify already, right? So, that's the similarities. Okay, Shine?
Okay.
Minum dulu. Okay. So, we will learn more about similarities and differences tomorrow ya. Okay, tomorrow more on differences. Kalau besok kita belajar tentang perbedaan. Ya, hari ini kita belajar tentang kesamaan antara kalian apa sih? Nah, nanti besok kita belajar tentang perbedaannya apa ya. Nanti besok mungkin Miss Irni mau tanya Ben sama siapa lagi yang belum dapat giliran hari ini. Devin belum dapat giliran hari ini kan. Nevan also not yet get the turn, right? Maybe I will ask you tomorrow during UOI time, ya. Oke, okay. Now it is the time to say goodbye. But we pray first before we end our lesson now. Don't forget reading time. Okay, wait. Tunggu dulu sebelum Miss Irni pamit.
Sebelum Miss Irni, sebelum kita berdoa, Miss Irni mau umumkan dulu hari ini yang reading. Today, the children, those who have reading session with me are Goldwin, okay, and then Ben, Davin, and Bella. Alright, I hope it's clear ya. Goldwin, Ben, Davin, and Bella. You can see the schedule, the time slot in WhatsApp group. Miss Irni already send in WhatsApp group, right? Your time slot. Lihat jadwalnya di WhatsApp ya. Miss Irni udah kirim. Alright. Please enter the class on time. Okay. Now we are going to pray. Come on. Put your hands together. Let us pray. Everyone, follow Miss Irni. Dear God.
Dear God,
thank you for today.
Thank you for today. For the day.
For the fun and play. Teachers.
Family.
And friends.
Amen.
See you more. Goodbye, friends.